Other side of space.
Da, 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 da. Nickelodeon was amazing. The best part was that we were let into a room where a lady was editing something, and it was awesome. So we got to see two little preview things and two brand new shows that we're not allowed to talk about.
We got to see a short of a show that won't come out for a while.
Yeah, I don't know.
Remember, you can't tell people about it outside of here.
There was like art everywhere. We saw people's cubicles, saw people at work. I saw a guy storyboarding a new SpongeBob episode. I watched him for like a minute, just doing that and making an animatic.
Favorite thing you saw at Nickelodeon?
SpongeBob room, of course.
Oh yeah.
We saw the recording studio in use. It's awesome, but we didn't go into it. We just saw it from a distance because they're actually auditioning people right now. There's little kids here in the lobby holding scripts and stuff, and that's what their tour guide said, that they are auditioning for parts right now. So that's pretty cool to see one of these kids could be a basic cartoon character. That's pretty cool.
Spirits grew so strong, and we knew that there's no way we're going back.